Doing the same thing to torture me now.